I've always loved building things and taking them apart to see how they work. A few years ago when I was looking for universities overseas, I knew I wanted to study biomedical engineering. But I didn't want to learn just theory. I wanted hands-on practical experience too. UTS stood out to me because it offered that perfect mix. My name is Jessie Nguyen, and I graduated with a Bachelor of Biomedical Engineering from UTS. Moving to Australia from New Caledonia on my own was definitely a bit intimidating, but I was really lucky to work with an awesome group in one of my first classes, and we kind of just stuck together throughout uni. Lots of late night study sessions, coffee runs, bouncing ideas for group projects off each other. I couldn't have done it without them. My favorite spot on campus is the reading room. I spent so many days and nights there surrounded by students from all different faculties. It was really motivating to be in that study environment. I was also able to work part-time at a cafe near campus and later on in an industry-relevant internship. I loved the office environment and how much I learned every day, meeting new people and learning about Aussie culture. Living in Sydney felt really safe as well. There's a great mix of people from all over the world. When it was time to apply for full-time jobs, employers really wanted to know, how did you apply your skills? What projects have you worked on? I had all these great examples, like the time my group developed a machine that could use nanoparticles to detect ovarian cancer. Now, in my job as a test engineer, I help to develop prototypes for unique automated disinfection technology and medical devices that can help thousands of people. Being an international student has been one of my biggest strengths. There were some challenges, of course, but I never took them as a barrier for me to do what I wanted to do. I came to UTS with big dreams, and it's been amazing to see them come to life. I'm really enjoying where I'm at right now, and I can't wait to see what's next.